you know, playing, if I see people that are struggling, we'll dial it back and just take it more piecemeal. So we're going to go nice and slow. I want you to say and play with me. Pati pa pa. Pati pa pa. Pati pa pa. Pati pa pa. Good. Pati pa pa. Pati pa pa. Pati pa pa. Pati pa pa. Good. So before we move on, one thing to keep in mind before you get the rattles. Now, actually, that free hand, you should be bringing it down into the hand that's coming up, so that you're feeling the time in both hands, and also so you avoid the possibility of dragging the tee, right? If you have your hand up here, for example, and it's immobile, you can easily turn into this. Pa-ti-pa-pa, pa-ti-pa-pa. It takes a while for the rattle to travel up there. Especially at a fast tempo, like a real fast tempo, like village tempo, like pa-ti-pa-pa, pa-ti-pa-pa, pa-ti-pa-pa. I mean, you can't do that with your hand up here. So start thinking about bringing your hand down, and then feeling the time in that free hand through the rest. So it's like, pa, sorry, pa-ti-pa-pa, 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 pa-ti-pa. Good. And again, you can move up and down, side to side. You can use your head. You can